The race for the next House Speaker could be coming to an end. The House is expected to vote tomorrow to possibly elect a new Speaker. After Majority Leader Steve Scalise withdrew his name from consideration, Representative Jim Jordan reentered the race to be nominated by Republicans. The next Speaker will need 217 votes.